Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish. Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and.
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from.
Get the hell out of here!
There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on. Okay.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Or a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, a newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the South. Now they're going on about the East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped.
Mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack him.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, sorry.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joel! Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Look out! Daddy? Hey. Hey!
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
You keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Daddy, I'm scared.
Go, watch
it! Get your ass closed, honey!
Oh my!
Keep running!
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Look at me, David.
Over there!
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
Look out! There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley! He's dead! God damn it!
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find a way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I can outrun him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer!
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
We've got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Shit. Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. Listen to me. I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. All right. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on. No, don't, please.